Hi, my name's Wilx, and this is episode 1 of Agrarian Skies 2. Agrarian Skies 2? Isn't that an old pack that's been around forever? Yes, it is. But they recently updated it. Now, the very first few of the videos I made were for Agrarian Skies 2. And I'd planned on making a whole series on it, but then I discovered that it was still in beta and it was maybe never ever going to get out. So I switched over to Project 1 at the time. Sorry, Project Ozone 1. And didn't look back. But just recently they updated it. It's now a release version 2.0. They updated a lot of the mods that went in it. They changed a few things around. They did make a couple of mistakes. But all the same, I was quite nostalgic about playing Agrarian Skies again. This was always my favorite map. Sort of this nostalgic map for me. Now, when I created it, I used the Movi Cottage save and just sort of took it over. I renamed it to Wilx, etc. I tried doing it using the Movi Cottage as a template and making a new game, but it wouldn't allow me to make creative that way. And that's a problem because they made a mistake when they made this. In the quest book, this wasn't a mistake in the original, it's from the changes they made. Part of what you have to do is make a wooden axe head, and it won't let you make any wooden parts. So you can't make it, and it blocks everything. So you need to be able to cheat it in when you get to that point. But that aside, still, I'm really looking forward to this pack. I really like it. Why? Why do I like Agrarian Skies so much? There's newer packs in 1.12. I did something in 1.13. Some people are playing 1.14 now. Why would I go back to 1.7.10 at this point? Well, Jaded was one of the best at making packs, as far as I'm concerned, especially when it came to the quests in the pack. Let me show you what I mean. So if we go to the first one, it has all this text explaining how you use questing. Now, you may know a lot of this stuff already, but a lot of people don't. And it explains it in good detail. Then you got one page for this, another page for that. It gives you 8 apples automatically. And then you get to choose between a pick of tears and a pan of misfortune. Both are good, taking different directions, but instead of just some random chest that gives you junk, you get to select between 2 good things. And she does this all the way through. You take a look at this one, it gives you 4 aluminum ore right away. Then you get your choice between 4 milk and 4 eggs. Either one of those things could help you in your progression. And it happens for each of these things. You get a spawn sheep with this one, and you get to choose between sugarcane and regular seeds, etc. So she's put a lot of thought and done a lot of good things when it comes to making these packs. This pack in particular is one of the best. Now, I did make a change to the pack. I added in ore excavator. I just couldn't go back to knocking down each leaf individually. Couldn't do it. I did not add the tree twerking mod, though. She deliberately designed it so she gave you a little bit of bone meal to start. And you got to use it sparingly and smart. And you don't have to worry about twerking if you do. So that's what I'm doing. I'm doing all my talking while these are kind of growing on their own right now. Then up there, that is more than 24 away from the spawn in my basement that you saw me in. So mobs can spawn up there, drop down, and come over and kill me. The rest of the island is within 24, so it's safe. So I need to get Pillar up there and put this torch I got up there before it's dark. So let's get started on this here. Whoops. Just as I'm about to get started. Had to be short tree, didn't it?
take our two, we'll make them into planks. Like that, that. Put this down. Whoops, what am I doing? So otherwise I would have had to knock each one of those leaves down individually. But I got some more saplings that way. And I'm looking for silkworms, but I didn't get any silkworms. Still no silkworms. Got two. Okay. That's how many we need to actually do this. It's two of them. Have we got enough wood? 16 wood makes four more, so that's 64. Actually, we'll save one. Yeah, that's enough. So we'll take that and that. We'll take them out. We'll use bone meal on this one. Come on. Is that a big enough tree? Yeah, I think so. We gotta save one for later. Okay. Where's our sun? We're okay. Now, if we take a look up top there, it's three out. So that would be one, two, three. And if we want to go one to the side, it's right here. And so I'm going to take this and this. One, two, three, four. One of those. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, well. And we'll take this. If we take a look, as you can see, they're all X's up here. Put that down. They're no longer, except for the pillar I made. Now, that roof has them. But it's within 24, so on a single player game, it doesn't matter. It would matter if I was playing, or might matter, if it's a multiplayer server and spawn is not actually there. Let's see if I take any damage on this, because it's 5, not 4. Yeah, I took a little bit of damage. If I'd done them all as fours, see, I won't take any damage on this one. I should have just knocked one down, but it was good to show you that it worked like that. That friggin' thing's not doing very fast. Let's also make some of these. Whoops, not that. So I don't eat so much food running back and forth from my house all the time. Actually, I'm going to expand one more of these. I don't want anything running off my platform. And that'll create a little bit less lag because it's not pouring down into the void now. So we'll put that down. And do we have enough
to make, yeah, we do. Want 1, 2, 3 of those. And we're gonna need some more sticks. And then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Make those. Then we need to make another one of these. And that's it, right? I think so. Tool station. Part builder. Pattern chest. Stencil table. Now we're going to take our tool station and we're going to make it bowl level one, and our part builder, and we'll make it a half slab as well. And we'll put that down there, that down there. Whoops. Shift. Part builder there. Tool station there. Okay. So the next part of, oh, we've done this one. No, not that one. So we've done this one now, except for this part. So, wooden axe head. And our game's back to normal. Okay. And so we've done this. We get the aluminum ore. And I'm going to pick eggs. If there's a better... I don't know which one's the best. If milk was better or eggs was better, you can tell me in the comments if you know. I don't know that it makes any difference at all, actually. Either way. I don't remember. There's a lot of things about this game I don't, or this pack, that I don't remember anymore. It's been so long. Okay, where are we on our quest? So next up is going to be the string, which isn't ready yet, so we can make Old MacDonald. And Old MacDonald gives us seeds, lettuce, and a watering can. Now we can pick either potato seeds or a raiding hoe. I'm going to go with the raiding hoe. For now, it's the best weapon I've got, and it's both my hoe, my shovel, and my axe. And it's a pretty good item, actually. Let's take a look at it. Bronze shovel head, tearjerker axe head. So it's got good durability. Again, it's got reinforced one. So all round, it's a pretty good thing. Better than I can make right now. So we're going to come out here. That's not quite done yet. And we're going to put down a piece of dirt here. And we're going to hit it with that. I'm going to plant, oh, we're going to put one of those there and plant a wheat. Because we're going to need that in a second. We're going to need more crooks. It's pretty much done. Now, if I attempt to do this, well, I'll show you. It doesn't work very well. You might as well just do them one at a time. Because if you use OreExcavator, watch what happens.
I got all 31 of my string, but didn't get the rest of them are all still up there, and they give me nothing. Oh, even if I guess I'll have to show you. Even if I'm using this, let's use the one that's almost dead so that I know for sure what it's going to give me. Yeah, it wears out the durability on it, and it gives you nothing extra. No anything. Well, none of these things seem to be quicker. Well, I guess the yeah, these are quicker. Let's just use it so that it it's faster at getting rid of it. Because even if you knock this down, it's still fast leaf decay doesn't work on it. Not after you've used the vein miner on it once. Bugs it out. Not vein miner, sorry, or excavator. Notice it's night and I don't have to worry about any mobs. You can see it on my minimap that I'm getting no mobs. Okay, I am going to need a little more dirt. So I'm going to take these middle ones here. Actually, I shouldn't do that. I'm changing my mind on this. We'll take those and leave these four. Okay. Now. We need two of those. And then we're going to do it as... Oh, we don't have enough sticks. And put those two in there. That's half the quest. Put it down there. Now, we're going to need to be able to make our cauldron, and we've got to make a furnace, and we've got to put something in the cauldron. A lot of people add that up and they get 10 or 12 or whatever cobble. I'm going to do it with 6. And I'll show you how. So, dirt. We've got 7 pieces of dirt. That should be enough. Hopefully that'll be enough. That's not very good so far. If I don't start getting some fours, I'm going to need another piece of dirt. Somewhere between 6 and 8 pieces of dirt. 7 is pretty common. Yes, did it. Because we need 24 of these. That gives us our 6 cobble. Now, before we continue much further with that part of it. Oh, did I not claim this? Take sugar cane, claim that. The sieve, we get a loot chest. I haven't looked at the crossbow of sorrow recently, but I don't think I ever liked it, so I'm going to pick the pick again. Whoops. E. Let's see what we got in here. Well, useful. Not that great, though. But then I wasn't really expecting anything great from this anyways. I'm just going to use the one pick for right now. Get some of this off my toolbar. Okay. So now we need to go down this line here before we go over there. So fishing rod. I don't like fishing. Okay, let's see how long this takes us. So I'm going to start fishing here. I'm going to cut away because this could take a while. The random gods are rarely kind to me. See you in a sec. Well, I just got my fish, finally. Took me long enough. Got all this and all this before I got one. I don't like fishing. How am I doing on wood? Let's make myself a new. I got plastic sheets in there. Make myself some more chests. I don't want to fill up that chest. Oh, why am I doing that? Oh well. Actually, no, let's not do it that way. I only want two, not four. Let's save two of those. I'll just put it all up there for now and grab what I need out of it. Oh, actually, we need that. We don't need this. Those shouldn't have been there at all. Fishing quest done. I hope these things work now. I haven't tried them yet in this pack. And so we're on to that. Oh, to do that, because let's bring it up. It's flour that we're trying to get to. So we need to make bowl. That wheat should be done by now. Oh, for the next time, I'm going to knock down a tree. I'm going to use shears. I need more of more dirt. Okay. Let's go for the loot chest. I'm feeling lucky after that painful fishing expedition. Garbage. Well, not, I shouldn't say that. It's not garbage, but not what I was hoping for. Actually, that should go in. This should be my crafting chest, even though it's not right now. these things are all, none of these things are crafting. We'll put all our seeds and other junk up in here. Okay. So now the flower is complete. That's all done. We're on to our furnace. So, to make our furnace, I'm going to do that. And now we got our slab furnace. That's done, and quest. Now the bone crook has fortune 6, which sounds pretty damn good, but what would you use it on that you want fortune that a crook would work on? But it's got fortune 6. We'll take it. Maybe I can remove it or something and do it that way. We'll just save it for now. See if we can do something with it later. Okay, in here we'll save at least one of these. Actually, we'll take half of them. Put these up here. Now, one of the tricks that I'm going to use is I can make two more cobble by putting those back to cobble now. So now we're off to this oak barrel. And the cobblestone is already complete. So oak barrel. I'll make a couple of them. And we get a spawn pig out of that. I don't care about the rainmaker. Hammer time. So we need to make ourselves a hammer. Down here. That should give us our gravel for our next one. Sand, come on, go ding. So we used one cobble and we made it into one dust. But when we go to do the quest, it gives us 4 sand, 4 gravel, and 4 dust. And then we can get an unfired clay bucket as well. Singing in the rain, we need to make clay. Okay, so to do that, one of the first things we're going to do is we're going to take 3 of our sand, put it in there. Let's see what else we can do on quest for now. To make our clay. Yeah, we kind of got to wait for this. Oh, we got those out there. So we're going to I made a couple of these things, right? Actually, I want at least 2 more of those. So we got three there and one for another purpose. And we'll put this stuff in there. Now, we also have to fire that up. And then I want to take the bread that I acquired. There. I'll take this, and we'll cook the bread. And then we'll eat the bread. Those things are doing their thing. So now, we have tree glass. We take that, and we make ourselves a bottle. And this is why I'm not going to need this rainmaker thing. Actually, we only need one bottle. We come over here, and we take the water elevator up to the source. Oh, before we do that, let's block this off. Won't be able to grow anything down our little planter thing, but that's okay. We will be able to in a sec. Whoops. I am terrible at this. Okay, so notice I got up there, I filled it from the source, and I didn't use up the source. Let's grab some of this before I die. Actually, I don't think you can die. It used to be that it'd kill you automatically when you got hungry in this game, but or in this pack. But I don't think it does. I think they said something about that in the update, that it doesn't do that anymore, so. Or at least not as quickly, anyways. Okay, now that we've got our water and stuff, we're going to come over here. And I'm going to dig a hole. And we're going to take our... Now notice if we try to put our water down here, it won't let us. So we're going to take this, place it there. We're going to place our water in it. Then we're going to take our fired clay bucket, take the water out, place it there. Refill that from the source. Come on, pick this up. We'll put it down in this corner, and now we've got infinite water. How are we? Yeah, okay, we need clay before we move on. So we need a dust. And that completed that quest. We're going to have to craft porcelain clay anyways. I think that's a crafting one. So we're going to take the bone, so we got more bone meal. Now we're on to the molten stone part. Okay, this is standard stuff. You've seen this. Didn't it give me some... one of these quests gave me more clay. Oh, this one here. And where is my bone meal? Hiding up there. That in like that. And oh, I didn't put Oh, and we're going to need to craft one of these. We need to place down a torch. So we'll come over here, and that looks like a good spot, I guess. And we'll take a brown piece of clay here. That's so that I don't accidentally knock it off. I don't want any surprises there. And we're going to put that there. Now, normally I would need another 4 cobble, which I don't have, but I've got 4 gravel, and gravel works in this. Another hint as to why I didn't need to sift so much dirt. Now, we're going to need our bucket. And we need to dig out some of this. And we're going to put down... I need a little strip here. Thank you very much. Where'd my little strip go there? Strip goes there. And we put our water there. Now all we gotta do is wait for that, and then we've got our thing. So, no, I never refilled these. Doing horrible here. What else are we going to need? Now, I know one thing I wanted to try. I don't think it's going to work because NEI is not showing it. If we make... you used to be able to make an aluminum bucket. And I don't think you can anymore. I think they removed that from this. But let's try making some aluminum and see what happens. Let's put away these eggs. Sort that. That's the one. Oh, we need... Let's do that twice. Because we're going to make a whole bunch of... Where's our dirt? Where's our dirt? And then I guess we'll start here. And eventually I'll just go around this in a little row and fill all these in with dirt. So we've got a whole bunch of them growing. Now we can automate that with, what do you call that again? Progressive automation right away, even before we have metals. Right? progressive automation. Might do that next episode. Oh, I don't see wooden ones. Iron miner, iron chopper. Oh, so it's the stone is the first level. It's not wood. Okay. These are nerfed too, so that's one. Oh, well. All right. Well, I'm getting ready to end this episode. I just want to show you this thing working first. So, oh, never mind. Let's try something first. I don't think this is going to work, but we'll try it because it used to work in this pack. But no, it doesn't work anymore. The nasty people that they are. Okay, so I'm going to cut away for a sec. This thing will finish, and then I will bring you back. Okay, it just ticked off. It is finished now. So we're going to take and we'll break the torch that's there. We'll grab that. This is going to ruin my bucket. And now we can make those. So we just stand here. If we aim for that corner up there, we can just hold down the mouse button. There's nothing behind it, so no problems. We can put something heavy on the mouse and just have it go to town. So this is making cobble. And if I prefer, I can use a hammer. Actually, I'd use at least a stone hammer. I wouldn't use a wooden hammer for this. And get gravel that way. So, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Off camera, I'm going to make a whole bunch of cobble, break down into gravel, sand, and dust, sieve it all through, so that I've got some stuff ready for the next episode. Let me know in the comments whether you want to see more episodes of this. Are you enjoying this, or is this too out of date for you? Or is it nostalgic? Or a pack that you never played that you always wanted to try? Let me know whether I should be making any more episodes or not. Well, hope you had fun. Well, go out there and have some fun. Hope to see you next time. Thanks.